On Saturday morning, my cousin and I reached Victoria, which is one of the most visited tourist places in Kolkata.
It's around 8:45 in the morning on Saturday, and we have entered Victoria.
This monument was built between 1906 and 1921 in the memory of Queen Victoria. We took ticket of Victoria Garden because there is a museum inside that memorial. That museum opens around 10 a.m. but we reached there around 8:30 a.m. and we had to go somewhere, so we did not have time to visit the museum. We just decided to have a walk in the garden. The garden itself is very beautiful, and one can take many pictures from this garden. This is a place where there is a very beautiful flower garden. One can take picture along with Victoria Memorial and the flower garden and the flower. So we found many people in this area taking pictures.